Gregory Campbell, high slot, finding Carlson. With a shot, save was made. The rebound came right off the goaltender, Mason. And Matt Calvert will take it to the neutral zone. Calvert, top of the left wing circle, holds, throws it in front. Just out of the reach of Gregory Campbell, trying to throw him a saucer pass. Calvert's going to get it out. Throws it to the middle. On a breakaway, Campbell's short-handed shoot. Save made by Steve Mason. Ryan Murray drops it off the backhand for Nick Foligno. He has it stolen away. Here comes a short-handed breakaway. Chris Vandevelde in. Takes a... Oh, he didn't take the shot. He dropped it off. Here's Dubinsky in the right wing circle. Comes down low to Saad, and he scores! Brandon Saad turns around and buries it! And the Blue Jackets have taken the early lead as it is a 1-0 game. Well, ain't that the cat's pajamas? Gudas with a puck to the middle with a shot save made. Rebound, another save by Corposalo. Passing to Ryan Johansson in right wing side. All the way across to Foligno in front. There was Jenner and they didn't connect. Oh, doggone it. Here's a shot from the slot. The save is made by Corposalo. Now here's Foligno out to Ryan Murray. He shoots and he scores! Nick Foligno went down low, made the steal, gave it to Murray, who put it in the upper right-hand corner, just like a postage stamp. That's a good bingo, and the Blue Jackets lead 2-0. Gostisbehere back to Medvedev with a one-time shot and hit a stick, and Corposalo had to make a heck of a save.
Shot. Oh boy, Corposalo was bumped there. And he is in some difficulty here. Dubinsky. On to Boone Jenner. Thrown in front, Atkinson. He had a gaping wide open then.
Saad couldn't get it out. Lawton's got it. Gets around. Hartnell takes a shot and he scores. And they've got the puck at the right point. Rybko Gudas with a shot. Blocked by Matt Calvert. Got back to the blue line. Not out! And what a kick save made by Corposalo. William Carlson has it for the Blue Jackets. Fires it into the far corner. Comes behind the net. Centering attempt and a shot save made by Mason. And that was a great feed from Matt Calvert to Brandon Saad.
Couturier. Quick shot for a check. And he beats Corposalo. It's all tied up at two.
Here's Gudas. He'll take a shot. He gets blocked by Matt Calvert. And here comes Calvert back the other way. Trying to get separation. Calvert shoots and the save is made by Mason. The get it to Delzato, goes down low. What a save by Jonas Corposalo! The Flyers had a man parked on the right of the net, and Corposalo just robbed him. Voracek goes off the ice. Atkinson comes into the Flyers' end, left wing side, puts it in front. Dubinsky had to go off the skate, and then Mason has to go off the pad. Throws it to him. Murray takes a shot. Save made. Rebound is there. And Dubinsky with a backhand in between the legs shot has it denied by Steve Mason. Atkinson over the blue line. Comes to the high slot. Walks in. Goes forehand and scores. Couple little deeks there to get Mason out of position. And Atkinson buries it.
Simmons. With the puck down the left side, the right-handed shot. Moving in, backing up is Corposalo, and slid right along the ice. Tied at one, we're going to overtime in the shootout.
He picks this one up, drags it over the blue line, top of the right wing circle, gets to Mason, he shoots and he scores! He didn't get in deep. He unleashed that shot from below the faceoff dot and put it inside the far post.
Here comes Shen quickly. Moving in, dead eye, the puck sent wide, Jackets win, and Corposalo is mobbed by his teammates as he records his first ever National Hockey League win, and in shootout style.